So we've placed the loop into the back foot. Now we're going to stretch the leg behind us, keeping it stretched into arabesque. Stretch back leg.